honestly say I'm sick and tired of this failure. Yeah, I'm tired and I feel like I need to give up. But what does it mean if I can't be strong? But I feel like I've been heading in the wrong way for a long time now. But now I'm finally fixing the direction that I've been heading in for so long. But it's gonna be a long journey on the walk back. So now I know that I cannot give up. I gotta stand strong for the family, for the friends that I got, the people that got my back. I can never give up for that fact, because people got my back, so I gotta stand strong for them. I can never give up, I gotta stand tough. I can't let nobody talk that shit, even when life feels pretty difficult. I gotta be the one that everybody lean on to. I gotta be the one strong, I gotta be the one that everybody come to. I don't care if you feel low, I just know that you gonna be a better person if you just give it time for everything to heal up. I know that you don't believe me. You don't believe me. I know that you don't believe me. But sooner or later you gonna know what it means to be loved too. Everybody got the times when they feel low. So just know that you got people that got your back. Yeah, you know when you feel low. No one left you, left you. I need help you, help you. When my life feels like it's crumbling down, feel like the structure is breaking down, I feel like I gotta build it back up. But this ain't no Build-A-Bear workshop. I can't put the stuffing back in when it's been broken out. Feel like I've been tore up like a fucking dog toy. Even though it feels like I've been strong, feel like knowing that my life can never go on. Long as that I'm holding on to the past life, so I gotta let it go. Can never let nobody else know every bit of weakness that I got, cause I know that they gonna hold it against me. And when the time comes, I'll handle it. But I can explain my life to y'all, so y'all can understand what I've been going through.